loaded DNA can be edited by double-clicking on a base. When the nucleotide has a black square around it, you have entered editing mode. You can then begin editing the code. You double-click off the canvas to exit editing mode.